And welcome back to another one of our videos. In this one, I'm going to show you how to harvest a massive amount of XP and get you to the next level. And please hit the subscribe button down below and turn on notifications. We have much more planned and I wouldn't want you to miss out. This is the fastest way to gain XP in the game right now, so definitely watch every single one of these because they will help you out a ton. Alright, without screwing around anymore, let's jump into one. For this one, we're gonna drop in over at the orchard and we'll start harvesting some cabbage. And as you can see, you're gonna get about 125 XP for every one of those cabbages. So I'm just gonna speed it up a little bit, but we're gonna run around here and grab every cabbage we can get and level up as quick as possible. Then after you're done harvesting the cabbage, if you come over to this bot, she'll give you a task to go harvest some more and you'll get some gold out of this one. It's real easy, it'll give you about 90 bars of gold. And there you go, there's our 90 bars of gold, and as you can see here, I got another 10,000 XP because I've harvested 100 bars of gold so far in this game. Now I'm gonna go over to the apple orchard and collect apples. Each one of these are worth, just like the cabbages, 125 XP each. And if you cut the trees down, sometimes a few more apples will fall out. And also worth noting, on top of the XP you get for collecting the apples, if you consume the apples, you get an XP bonus. So at 25 apples, I know you get 15,000 XP, and I would expect the same at 50 and 100 also. All right, at this point, I'm gonna head over to the cornfield that's not very far away and collect even more XP from all the corn. And there's a little XP surprise hidden in the farmhouse I'm gonna show you. So it's definitely quicker if you take a vehicle and run through these crops and go back afterwards and collect up the corn. And just like the cabbage, we're going to collect 125 XP for each one of these corn cobs. As you can see there, there's even more XP available. It's showing me I'll get more XP when I consume 250 foraged items, and you'll see that in a minute. So make sure you're eating them all. Don't let any go to waste. They're worth XP. And now we're going to head over to that farmhouse for that little surprise I was telling you about inside. If you go inside this door into the kitchen, you'll see this basket, and you're going to interact with it. And there you go, 20,000 XP. So at this point, I'm just going to go forage around, find a few more consumables, and try to hit that 250 mark and see how much XP I get for that to top this game off. And one thing you'll see that's ironic is I couldn't do this if I wasn't in the storm. I need the storm to take health away so I can keep consuming. And there it is, 15,000 more XP for consuming all those consumables, and that will top this one off. And after that, I was gonna go for the win, but the storm finally caught up with me and I didn't heal up quick enough. But we certainly got a lot of XP in that match. So please like and subscribe, and we're gonna do our best to keep bringing videos and make them better each time. Thanks for watching.